Well, just a quick one from Piddle in the Marsh, because I didn't expect to be doing this quite so soon. But thanks for DVLA and keeping hold of my license for a bit longer. I've had a chance to play with the train, so thought you might like to see. First time a train has been up the helix. This is a Graham Farish 101 3 car DMU. So it's only powered off one bogey. We'll have to make sure we don't run off the end of the track, otherwise there's going to be a big crash. So there we go, up to the top. Be only fair to take it back down again, wouldn't it? Is it going to go? Track possibly needs a bit more of a clean, because it is second down track. And it's been in store for ages. So there we go, train down the helix as well as up it. So we've just got the rest of it all to do now, haven't we? But at least we've made a start and we've got the track to work. Okay, thanks for watching. Only just caught that in time. All right, thank you. See you again soon. Bye.